Hello students, how are you? Now last time we have started exercise 6.2. So my dear students, next question we are taking question number 4. What is this question? You see, first we read 1 minute question number 4. In the given figure, PQ parallel ST. This PQ is parallel ST. And angle PQR is equal to 110 degree and angle RST, this angle is 130 degree. Find angle QRS, this angle QRS you have to find out. So what is saying? Find the angle QRS. So given PQ parallel ST, you have to find out angle QRS, its value you have to find out. So for this, first we will find out the same with the help of construction, we will solve this. What this? Draw line, you can say draw construction we are taking, draw XY parallel PQ parallel ST. Draw a line XY which is parallel to BQ and parallel to ST, because PQ and ST both are parallel given, so that we can draw a line which are parallel to both. There will be no problem. So I will start proof. You see, my dear students, so one thing you see, PQ parallel XY, it is by construction. So my dear students, if this PQ XY parallel by construction and this QR, and QR is a transversal, so therefore what do you see? This PQ plus this angle 1 plus angle 2. So angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to 180 degree. What is the property? Co-interior angles. And its other another reason also, it was told, sum of the interior angles on the same side of transversal. So 1 plus 2 is equal to 180 degree. So angle 1 is 110 degree plus angle 2 180 degree. So angle 2 is equal to 180 degree minus 110 degree, that is 70 degree. Clear this? Now similarly, you see as ST parallel XY also. So you can say similarly with this same reason, what you can say? If I am writing 3, 4, angle 3 plus, similarly you can say ST parallel XY. So therefore, these are also co-interior angles. Angle 3 plus 4 is equal to 180. Angle 3 given 130 degree. And angle 4, you will find out now, it is unknown. So angle 4 is equal to 180 minus 130, that is 50 degrees. So now, my dear students, I have find out this angle, angle 2 70 degrees and angle 4 50 degrees. I think it is clear. I think this XY is a line. So what do you say? So therefore, you can see here XY is a straight line. So therefore, sum of angles on a line. Clear this? Angle 2 plus angle QRS. Angle 2 plus angle QRS plus angle 4 is equal to 180 degree. And 2 angle you got 70 degree. And angle QRS plus angle 4 is 50 degree. is equal to 180. So angle QRS plus 120 is equal to 180. So angle QRS is equal to 180 minus 120. So you can see angle QRS is equal to 60 degree. So this is the required answer, because he is asking find the value of angle QRS. So what, which property I have used? Only this property. If two lines are parallel, one is transversal, then sum of two co-interior angles is equal to 180 degree. Here also I am taking, here also I am taking, then I am taking only straight line angles. Then sum of 3 angles, 180, 2 angles are given, third you find out. Very simple. Clear this? So one question more I am taking. Or you can see, next question you see, sum number 5th you see. Sum number 5th you see, 5, 7 you should read in your book. What is given here? In question number 5, AB parallel CD, angle APQ 50 degree and angle PRD 127 degree, find angle X and Y. If AB parallel CD, you see these are two lines here. Here AB parallel CD. Clear this? Now this is PQR and this angle is given XY and this angle is given Y and this is 50 degree. Another is 127 degree. Clear this? So now what is given here? It is given AB parallel CD and this angle 50 degree given. This is 127 degree. So what you have to prove? Find X and Y. Clear this? So my dear students, I am going in different way, because last time also it was sold, when it was told the property is, then with the shortcut method in alternative angles I have done this. Now another method also any students can do by any method. So first of all you see one method, this also very simple. If some students they don't know, so step by step also they can solve in this way. Just you see 127 degree, it is 127 degree. I can take this as a linear pair. Understand? If I am taking this angle 1, this angle 2, what you say? This CD is a line. So therefore angle 1 plus 2 is equal to 180. So linear pair angles, so angle 1 plus angle 2, 127, 180 degree. So angle 1 is equal to 180 minus 127, this is 53 degree. This is angle 1 I have got. Clear this? Now another is 1, 2. Now I am writing 3, 4. Again you see AB parallel CD. So it is given here. If this line is parallel and understand, if PK is transversal, this angle 3, this angle 4. This angle 3 is equal to angle 4. These are called their alternate interior angles. So angle 3, its value is 50 degree. Angle 4, its value is X. So therefore X is equal to 50 degree. X value you have got 50 degree. Now Y, you see here Y. So there are two methods. One student who is intelligent, they can take AB parallel CD, PR is transversal, then they can apply angle APR is equal to angle PRD, they are alternative angles, then find the value of Y. Last time also I have done. But if anyone, they can apply another method, that is also correct. By which, because they can say, sir, in triangle PQR, in triangle PQR by angle sum property of triangle, because angle sum property of triangle, you know, sum of three angles of the triangle is equal to 180 degrees. So therefore, x plus y plus angle 1 is equal to 180 degree, and x value we have got, x value we have find out 50 degree plus y and angle 1 in the starting, it is 53, and now put here, so y plus 103 is equal to 180 degree. So y is equal to 180 degree minus 103. So y is equal to 77 degree. So my dear students, so there are so many methods to solve one question, because if at once you say, sir, I apply alternate angle, then you can apply. So I do, first I apply linear pair, I got this angle, x angle, then by ASP of triangle, I can find the value of y. That is also correct. Marks will not deduct. So my dear students, you have to revise this 6.2, 6.1, complete. There will be no problem. And to add, you have to revise examples also. Examples are also important. If any problem, then you can ask. Thank you. Have a good day.